Assalamu alaikum, my dear students. I welcome you all on the platform of Digital Academic provided by Moonlight International Publishers. My dear students, today our topic is letter K. Yes, I will tell you about letter K. Do you know this letter? Yes, this is letter K. This is K. This one is small. Now I am going to show you the capital one. Here is capital letter K. Yes. This is the capital letter and this one is small letter K. And I hope you people know about the sound of letter K. Its sound is K. K says K. K says K. Now we are going to sing a rhyme. I hope you are going to enjoy this rhyme. Now let's sing with me. K, 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 K. Kettle on the fire, making it a desire to kick out the keys, to kick out the keys into the fire. K, K, kettle, K, K, kettle, K, K, keys. I hope you people had enjoyed this rhyme. Now kids, look at this picture and tell me what is going on in this picture. Yes, there are some keys. Keys are on the grass and there is a kangaroo. Kangaroo is having a baby in his belly bag. Okay kids, now there is a kettle and kettle is on fire. Can you see kitten is sitting on the grass? Kids, this is very interesting picture. And now I am going to tell you how to read the spellings of these vocabulary words. Now read with me. K-I-T-T-E-N. It's kitten. K-I-T-T-E-N. Kitten. Kettle. K-E-T-T-L-E. Kettle. Key. K-E-Y. Key. K-E-Y. Key. Kangaroo. K-A-N-G-A-R-O-O. Kangaroo. Now again read this spelling with me. K-A-N-G-A-R-O-O. Kangaroo. Yes kids. Now kids, you have read the spellings of these words. Now kids, we are going to write letter K. First of all, I am going to tell you how to write capital letter. Now all of you follow me. Take out your pencil, eraser and workbook. Now there is a red dot and there are also four lines. Four lines on your workbook. Now we are going to write capital letter in upper three lines. Now put your pencil on red dot and make a straight line and go down, down, down and stop the pencil till third line. Now put your pencil again on the black dot and make a slanting line like this. Go down, down, down and stop. You have to make slanting line backward and join this line on the second line. After that, make another slanting line, go down, down, down and stop, and it will be a forward slanting line. This is your K. Now you have to write rest of two K's by yourself. Now I am going to tell you how to write small letter. This is also very easy. You are going to put your pencil on red dot and make a straight line. Make a straight line from first line to third line. And after that, put your pencil on the second line and make a small slanting line. And again, make another small slanting line. Firstly, make slanting line backward, then forward. It will become your small letter K. Now, I hope you people had understood how to write capital and small letter K. Now, rest of K you are going to write by yourself. Kids, there are two pictures and now you are going to tell me which pictures are these. First of all, you have to trace letter K. After tracing, we are going to read the spellings and read the word along with spellings. K-E-Y. Key. This is the picture of key. Now, K-I-T-T-E-N. Kitten. This is the picture of kitten. Kids, do you know who is kitten? Kitten is a baby of cat. Kitten is a baby of cat. Now kids, we are going to do an interesting activity. There is a key. Yes, in key there are different letters. What you have to do is you have to color the capital K with blue and the small K with red. Now, do colors neat and clean? Now, I hope in this video you are familiar with letter K. You are also familiar with how to produce its sound, how to write capital and small K's. Stay blessed till next video. Allah Hafiz.